And there's a little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern. In the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York-San Francisco in the finals, or possibly L.A. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with...
TriNet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company Hargreave Rash were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but... due to the speed of infection.
All transport routes have now been severed as cell
gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200 double.
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our military?
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
What's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you're talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right now, just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic full breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
The hatch is under! Gotta dive! It's jammed! Give me some help there!
Ah!
Chino!
Didn't make it, man. Alcatraz blast out. What happened to these people, man?
Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Dumb bitch.
Hey! What the hell? Hostiles!
My support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son.
Thank you.
all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you... you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine.
Gould. It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Level 7. We got fresh bodies on the beach here. Couple live ones too, I think.
Right!
If you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
Understood.
consume energy.
What I want to know is, how come Lockhart's got such a hard on him? It's not like Jones has got other shit to worry about, right?
Suit's a major bioactive. Robert runs around town in that thing, he is just red in the box. Maybe he even triggered this whole outbreak in the first place.
I don't buy it. This shit is personal. The way I heard it, Lockhart had a nephew with a nanosuit program with something went wrong. They say this prophet was great heat, but who wants these nanosuit guys and Lockhart's nephew's one? Prophet Frank.
Nah, you heard wrong. Lockhart was against the whole nanosuit program right from the get. Never trusted it. Always said to go back.
Prophet,
Lockhart told
listen.
The for the
I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Section this prophet took out on his way downtown. Guy's gone completely off the road.